Hi, I'm Joe Prusa, and this is the original Prusa MK4S.
Last year, we released the MK4, and it quickly became our fastest selling printer yet. And now it's time for an upgrade. With our S versions, we usually introduce a collection of reliability upgrades, improved parts and changes for easier maintenance. But this time, we are making a more significant leap forward with a completely redesigned cooling and many other changes. The MK4S is built on the proven iconic design of the MK4 platform. This brings a number of benefits. For example, all current MK4 owners can upgrade their printers to the latest version for just $99, because all parts are easily accessible and nothing is glued together. Just imagine if you could do this with your phone. The MK4S is the easiest way to get into 3D printing. The assembled machine is plug and print. You can start printing within minutes from taking the printer out of the box. No additional assembly required. Or you can opt for the popular assembly kit and build your own printer at home. It's the best STEM project out there. Thanks to our massive 3D printing farm, we have collected over 4 million testing hours, so the platform is extremely reliable. With over 500,000 of our 3D printers in the wild, only 20 printers a month need to be sent back to the factory for a hands-on service. Don't believe it? Go check our Trustpilot and Google reviews.
So, what's new in the MK4S? When we released our industrial printer, the Prusa Pro HT90, we promised that we will bring some of the features to our consumer machines. One of the biggest features on the HT90 was the high pressure cooling. We learned a lot and we are now bringing it to the MK4S. We have developed a brand new 360 cooling with high pressure cooling fan. It is so efficient that it runs at just 70% most of the time and goes to 100% only for certain parts of the model. This allows us to keep the printer super quiet. So quiet you can have it in your office, next to you, or at home. The weight of the printhead is almost the same. And the great thing about this fan, compared to something like a blanket fan on the side, is that the cooling is the same everywhere in the print area. And overall area of effect of the cooling is increased, which is useful in high-speed printing. We have a new high-flow nozzle. It is our own design based on the CHT technology. High-flow nozzles mean you can print faster with the materials you know and love. It works with all the filaments, not just the high-speed ones, so you don't have to look for new colors or materials. The trio of fast movement, improved cooling, and high-flow enables for faster printing overall with the same quality. We have a new native mobile app. You can print directly from printables, control your print, get notified about filament changes, and the Wi-Fi can now be set up with a simple tap with NFC. But I hope it goes without saying that using the app is completely optional. You don't have to use it at all. We have new improved parts. After we upgraded our farm to MK4s, we've got so much more throughput, so we can improve the materials we are using. A lot of the parts originally made with PTG are now made with extremely durable and temperature-resistant Prusa PCCF. And some parts, such as LCD cover, are now injection molded. But don't worry, we know how much our users love that they can easily reprint the parts, so we still provide printable 3D models. As we are building on top of the MK4 platform, the MK4S inherits all of its proven reliability. It is still the same workhorse. We have a new accessory for makers. The GPIO board. You can use it to trigger a custom filtration system, control an electromagnetic lock, do custom lighting, trigger time lapses. I'm really excited to see all the creative uses our community, you, will come up with. And speaking of hacking and modding our printers, we have an optional add-on for calibrating our modded printers with accelerometer. With stock MK4S, you most likely won't get better results. But for all the exciting projects such as the 4-axis mod, you can now get a precise calibration for input shaper even with drastic changes.
So what does it all mean in the real world? First of all, speed. The combination of the new 360-degree cooling system, high-flow nozzle, improved firmware and tweaked print profiles enables the MK4S to print extremely fast, on par with the fastest printers on the market. the high-flow nozzle melts more material in the same amount of time. This increased volumetric flow is one of the key elements of high-speed printing. The best part is that you can still use the filaments you know and love and achieve better results. There is no need to look for any special high-flow filaments. This nozzle also makes existing speed profiles faster, and we could also introduce two new additional fast profiles. To be honest, we are not huge fans of the benchy speedboat race, but you'd ask anyway. The Mark 4S prints a benchy according to the speedboat race rules in an incredible 14 minutes, and a bonkers benchy in 8 minutes. But speed is nothing without quality. All manufacturers claim their 3D printer produces high-quality prints, but what does high-quality mean? So let's talk about it. In our huge 3D print farm, 98% of all prints turn out perfect. And if we didn't discard small visual imperfections, it would be pretty much 100%. Repeatability and reliability are two incredibly important factors. If you need to print something twice, just because the print failed, then the machine is truly faster only on paper, not in the real world. Another hugely important aspect for any kind of serious project is that the model will turn out just the way it was designed. The Mark 4S offers unparalleled dimensional accuracy in the desktop 3D printer market. We tested various prints on a state-of-the-art computed tomography system, then on a highly accurate multi-sensor measurement machine to ensure that our print profiles, firmware, and hardware can achieve the best precision on the market. Here is a measured comparison of the original 3D model with printed objects, proving that the Mark 4S is, by far, the more accurate printer. And this is what our customers tell us all the time. Where precision and repeatability matters, Prusa is the way to go. Whenever you design a functional part, 0.2 mm can be the difference between a loose and too tight of a fit. We have been focusing on print quality since the very start, and the Mark 4S is no different. It delivers beautifully smooth prints with consistent filament color across the entire object. And that's not all. The new turbine with a redesigned fan shroud enables effortless cooling of extreme 75-degree overhangs. Why are steep overhangs so important? Because you can use less supports or no supports at all, saving both material and print time. This is especially useful with flexible filaments. Most competition downright fails at printing the overhang test that we printed without any issues on the Mark 4S. So, with all that said and shown, we believe the Mark 4S is truly the next step in high-quality 3D printing. But there are more things worth mentioning. Like always, our printers can be operated in a fully offline mode. And even when you add the Mark 4S into Prusa Connect, our remote management system, we will never collect information about your prints or your printer surroundings without your consent. We believe that no matter whether you are developing a new generation space shuttle or just printing silly things for your friends, no organization should be interested in this information. Both our firmware and Prusa Slicer are open source, so anyone can inspect the code and do an independent audit. The printer can be configured and updated completely without internet access. There are no drawbacks or limitations. The Wi-Fi module can even be easily unplugged for environments that require the highest level of security. And let's not forget the fastest single extruder multicolor system, the MMU3. It works great with the Mark 4S and is compatible with all spools on the market. You can even print with 2 kg spools. And speaking of filaments, 90% of all 3D prints are made with PLA and PETG, where using an enclosure is not ideal. But if you plan to print bigger parts from advanced materials, the Mark 4S works great in the enclosure. You can even expand it with various add-ons like air filtration or a mechanical lock. And that's still not all. The Mark 4S is amazingly well equipped to make your next print project a total joy. Happy printing!